door. No more hangovers for you, my friend.
Twenty blackbirds baked in a pie.
Childish of her.
Hush now. Don't worry.
You called me!
Thank you.
Unbelievable. You can't see anything either.
There's too many.
mercy.
State your business.
The aura of death surrounds thee both. Get thee behind me!
Alas, these days stupidity is all too prevalent. You know, I never asked your names when we last met.
I'm Evie Frye, and this is my brother Jacob.
Tell me, do you believe in ghosts?
Not particularly.
Yes.
I'm skeptical myself. Here we are, in the world's most advanced city, yet its citizens are so enthralled to the supernatural, they leave themselves vulnerable to charlatans. Which is why I joined the Ghost Club. The first society in the world to look systematically at the phenomenon. Because truth, like a spirit, must be cajoled before it will reveal itself. Will you join us?
Sounds absolutely ridiculous.
Why not?
It does sound intriguing.
Splendid. I have your first case.
There's been some disturbing reports about a series of assaults in Lambeth.
Huh? Don't hurt.
It was horrible. Glowing eyes, huge claws, and his laugh. Luckily, he was frightened away by some passers-by. Somebody has to do something before he attacks another.
What's that?
Watch it, lady!
Looks like he ran this way. Perhaps the legend is true and he does have giant claws. Looks like he ran this way. A heavily guarded warehouse. I wonder what they're heavily guarding.
Oh!
I'd like to speak with you. This show is
Any news?
The
most fearsome marvel in the Empire. And it's only a 10 or 20.
She's bagging off, isn't she?
Excellent choice. Hope to see you again.